Yeah, it isn't much of a view, but it is a view. Huh. I'll put it in the collection anyway. Yeah, I'm going to head on down to town now and try and get a proper shot. Mm. Bye.
Bye then.
Yeah, our flowers here at the crossing are still looking very nice.
You're not taking me again, are you?
Oh yes, well, people get to recognise you, you see, after a bit.
There's a lot of work for the Phoenix.
Yeah, hope to be back here tomorrow bright and early to see the autocuts come through. I believe that's what's going to happen. Non-stop through Watchet. About 8:30 in the morning. Well, this is Saturday morning. I'm afraid the rain has decided to come down. The flower beds are still looking great here. Nobody else around to film this early morning auto train. Understandably, because it's not particularly nice out here in the rain. Let's hope we can get a good clear shot of it anyway, as it comes around the bend. Doesn't stop at the station. Goes on. We'll find a nice location along here somewhere. Nothing else, we should get some decent steam effects anyway this morning. Yeah, the undergrowth here. I wonder why they call it undergrowth, because when it's an overgrowth. It's all spreading out, coming across the fence here now. And getting taller. Over obstructing the view. Alright, let's just hope I hear the sound of that train and don't miss it having come down here so early. Oh look, a little breakfast snack. And they're going to be a small loco and one coach, of course. They won't be, they'll be just coasting down here, so it can arrive quite suddenly. Things are looking decidedly watery out towards the Bristol Channel. Two coaches. Sit down near shore. Don't get a chance to see that coming through here very often. Last time was 2011, I believe. That combination was running on the WSR. Well, there could be a brave soul on the station platform right now with a camera, I think. Which might put. Yeah, he should have got a good shot there. Yeah, the weather's getting worse too. It's quite wet now.